Caesar.
Here.
Only one survivor, sir.
Throw him to the floor.
What, sir?
Throw him to the floor. Now, what is your name, Jew?
Brian, sir.
Brian, eh?
No, Brian.
Ow! The little rascal has spirit?
Has what, sir?
Spirit?
Yes, he did, sir.
Hello. Spirit, sir. Bravado, a touch of daring do.
Oh, about 11, sir.
So, you dare to wade us?
To what, sir?
Strike him, Centurion, very roughly.
Ah! Oh, and throw him to the floor, sir.
What?
Throw him to the floor again, sir.
Oh, yes, throw him to the floor, please. Ah! Now, Jewish rapscallion.
I'm not Jewish, I'm a Roman.
A Roman?
No, Roman.
Ah! No, your father was a Roman. Who was he?
He was a centurion in the Jerusalem garrisons.
Really? What was his name?
Nautius Maximus.
Centurion, do you have anyone of that name in the garrison?
Well, no, sir.
Well, you sound very sure. Have you checked?
Well, no, sir. I think it's a joke, sir. Like, Silly Sodus or Biggus Dickus, sir.
What's so funny about Biggus Dickus?
Well, it's a joke name, sir.
I have a very great friend in Rome called Biggus Dickus. Silence! What is all this insolence? You will find yourself in gladiator school very quickly with rotten behavior like that.
Can I go now, sir?
Wait, your Biggus Dickus hears of this. Wait! Take him away!
Oh, sir,
No, I want him fighting rabid wild animals within a week.
Yes, sir. Come on, you.
I will not have my friends ridiculed by the common soldiery. Anybody else feel like a little giggle when I mention my friend? Biggus. Dickus. What about you? Do you find it risible? When I say the name Biggus. Dickus. He has a wife, you know. You know what she's called? She's called Incontinentia. Incontinentia buttocks. Stop! What is all this? I've had enough of this rowdy, rebel, sniggering behavior. Silence!